Penang, making his first state tour of northern Malaya, the High Commissioner, Sir Donald McGillivray, inspected a military unit at Fort Cornwallis. He then inaugurated a new land irrigation scheme, which will bring encouragement and prosperity to local farmers. During his visit, the High Commissioner met members of the Royal Family of Perak and registered his approval of one home guard unit by making them responsible for the protection of their own village.